to turn on or turn off assistive touch. Optional key to call in iPhone 7 open settings, search screen to the left and find settings, and then tap settings. Scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, and then tap accessibility. Tap touch. Select assistive touch. And then scroll down screen. Tap mouse keys. And then to turn off option key to go, tap switch until green. Or to turn off tap switch until gray. Tap the option off 5 times to toggle the mouse keys. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.